sound check was finished, so we are ready. Yesterday's show was cancelled, so we didn't go to Germany. So 3 days ago, we played at Bristol, and 2 days ago, we played at Lille in France. In the playlist, there are some songs, some old songs, because we changed the music style with new vocalists, but some old songs fit to the new vocalists, so we play the old songs too. This time, there are 12 shows on the tour. But now we just finished 2 days, so I don't know if you will be tired. But maybe after the 6 days,
yes,
6 days, 1 month show from now, so it will be very tired for us. Yeah, I came to here 8 years ago. It was the first VisualKei band. That was the first VisualKei band here in Paris. 8 years ago, we played Paris 2 times and Lille 1 time. So we didn't come to France for 8 years after the Lille show. I think French fans are very nice. In 8 years ago, French fans wanted to help our members very much, so they buy many things after the show. So I appreciate French fans very much. I think French fans are very good all over the world. In the name, I don't want to put there much meaning of the music. So, but if the band's name was play gothic or industrial or techno or metal, any kind of music will be good for the band, because rock is a simple word, so I choose this. Now I don't know. Some artists have the plan to go to Canada, but I don't know in Europe. Maybe I need to talk with the Ramen event about the next plan in Europe. Booked many events in Tokyo. I could join in some events I produced. So they are good band, good music, but they didn't know how to work in the music scene. So I sometimes teach them about how to work in the music scene. So during our talking, they had much interest. One level, so I asked them, so they decided to join in my level. Eight years ago, we played here, and 2 days ago, I played in Lille. Some fans joined in 8 years ago to shows too, and they said, welcome back to me, so I appreciate that very much. And some fans wear old Klub t-shirts. They bought Klub t-shirts 8 years ago in Paris. And so maybe today some fans will come to the show. They joined me 8 years ago too. So I appreciate that situation. They support us for a long time. So I hope we can come back to here soon, not next 8 years. I want to come to see all of them soon. Thank you.